her dreams. He was the boy with a heart so pure, it seems fair.